kick this off right here with our first qualifying match. Jake something versus this guy.
Oh, boy. Welcome back.
It's Thursday.
His opponent from the Bay Area, APA, the ultimate finesser, Chris Bay.
So Chris Bay makes a perfect reappearance here at Impact after Scott D'Amore singled out Jake something, and there's a lot to be said about that. But now we move forward, D'Lo Brown, like every good relationship does. We move forward to find a new number one contender.
And right now, the Impact stars need to step up. The Impact stars need to show Executive Scott D'Amore they have what it takes to go on to face Kenny Omega.